to leave the stage, 77, come to the center of the stage, begin your 60 seconds, I'm sorry, quarter turn. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right.
Yeah, baby, tighten up.
Quarter turn to the right. At this time, I need 78 through 83 to exit the stage. 77, come to the center of the stage and begin your 60 seconds when you're ready.
Thank you.
10 seconds.
Those wheels.
Real last breath. Nice. Relax. Face to front. Hands over head, abs, back. Relax.
Hey.
Most muscular. Thank you. We'll see you tonight. Can I get the lineup result? Two steps to the right, please.
Big time, man. Chest up.
Quarter turn to the right.
Yeah.
There you go. Right, baby. Right. Hold this.
Good play, right? No problem, honey. Got it smart, baby. Got it.
Quarter turn to the right.
Show them that back.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nice.
There you go, buddy. Quarter turn to the
right.
Tight. Quarter turn face to front.
That's
hot. At this time, 85, 86, 87, can exit the stage. 84, 90, in your 60 seconds when you're ready.
Okay.
Sit on it. Sit. I can hit it. Beautiful.
10 seconds. Time, thank you. Begin when you're ready. Time, thank you. Front double bicep. Relax. Front last breath. Relax. Side chest. Relax. Side tricep. Relax. Face the rear stage. Hands over here, good double bicep.
Go, Ted.
Go, Ted.
Damn straight, Ron.
That's it,
Ron. Nice. There you go.
Relax. Last rep.
Put him up.
Push him up.
Okay.
Relax.
Shoot, honey.
Face the front. Hands over here, abs in the back.
Nice one right here.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Relax. Most muscular. Thank you. We'll see you tonight. That concludes the presentation. Thank you.
Just in case nobody out there or somebody out there doesn't understand the significance of what we're going to do tonight, this is the state championship. Every winner this evening can say they are a state champion at whatever they're competing in. Also, the top three in each class qualifies for national level competition. That's why they're here. Everybody ought to know, too, especially in like in the men's competition, there are some pretty special names that are on the list in the state championships. Everybody remembers Ron Love, I'm sure. Best legs in the world, Tom Platt, former Mr. Michigan. Samir Manout, Lyle Lebanon, all former Mr. Michigan. If you get your name on the list tonight, you're a very exclusive company. Champions will be crowned tonight, and hearts will be broken. Without further ado, we're going to kick off the show with the women's fitness competition, the routine round. First competitor from Milan, Michigan, trains at Craig's Gym in Milan. This is Lisa Straw. This evening, unfortunately, this is a sold-out show. Your seating is the back row of the balcony. All right, next up in the fitness competition, Saginaw, Michigan, trains a potential energy in Saginaw. This is Kristen Charbonneau. Former Mr. Europe and former and reigning over 50 Mr. Olympia, Stan Fidrick. Michigan trains at Top Shape Fitness and
Sterling Heights. This is Judy Derricana. That's Judy Derricani from Macomb, Michigan. Let's bring Stanley back on stage, Stan Fitrick. Let's bring Judy back out so she can receive her award, Masters Women's Champion this evening. Years of age to compete in the Grand Masters category. First up in Goodrich, Michigan, trains the powerhouse in Brighton. Welcome, Gary Wilson. Our next competitor in the Grand Masters category is a very unique individual. In 1970, I competed in my first bodybuilding event. I was a very, very green, unprepared amateur at that point in time. And there was a number of good competitors in this show. This gentleman was one of them, and he wasn't a young man then. From Troy, Michigan, trains at Pete's Body Shop, welcome 80-year-old Mike Forgione. Thank you. gentlemen. Kind of removes all the excuses, doesn't it? All right, let's bring Stanley back on stage. Let's bring our two over 50 competitors back out. All right, in second place in the Grandmasters category, Mike Forgione. First competitor in the free posing round from Macomb, Michigan. Trains at Level Fitness in Shelby Township. This is Ron Jarre. Competitors from Brighton, Michigan. Trains at the Powerhouse in Farmington Hills. This is Paul Wright. Still in that Masters category, as the competitor hails from St. Clair Shores, Michigan, trains at the Powerhouse there. Welcome, Michael Rabb. Thank you. next up, and we're still in the Masters category from Bluefield Hills, Michigan, trains at the Powerhouse in Rosedale Park. This is Lawrence Hinkle. From Warren, Michigan, trains at Love and Fitness in Shelby Township. Welcome, Dan Warren. Michigan, trains at the Powerhouse in Sterling Heights. This is Ken Cole. Thank you. Next up in the Masters category from Detroit, Michigan, trains at the Rosedale Park Powerhouse Gym. This is Lawrence Hunt. Next competitor, also from Detroit, trains at Powerhouse Gym in Detroit. This is Steve Hodges. For the free posing round of the men's masters category, it was an excellent class. I'm sure you'll admit that. We need to bring back on stage Stanley Fidrick to give the awards. I'm going to call the top five back out, but not in order until we get them here. Top five men's masters: Ken Cole, Lawrence Hunt, Ryan John, Lawrence Hinkle, and Paul Wright. Masters category this evening. Fifth place in the Masters, Ron Jarvis. In fourth place, Paul Wright. Third place in the Masters category, Ken Cole. And in second place, this is your runner-up, Lawrence Hinkle. And
one excellent Masters Division champion, Lawrence Hunt.
All right, gentlemen, strike the pose.